Cause it's cold outside. Baby, it's cold outside.
Quiet.
Today's episode of Willet Waffle, I bring you my babes that is hiding and just wants to sleep because it's cold outside. Baby, it's cold outside.
Quiet. I'm watching TV.
You watch some Food Network. But on today's Willet Waffle, we're going to make leftover pizza into a waffle. What do you think, babe? Is it gonna come out good? All right.
Maybe.
Let's see how this comes out. Let's go to the kitchen.
All right, all right.
Alright, so today's episode, we're gonna take leftover pizza. We got the infinite waffle iron. And we're gonna take good old pizza leftover. You don't have to cut it. Add your base. And then this gives you a chance to add extra cheese or other toppings that you may want it, you know, to add to the pizza. I'm gonna add some extra cheese and some good old sriracha. Oh yes! Let's come over here, grab the top layer. Let's close this puppy up. Oh yeah! Ooh, I don't know about y'all, but I love some crispy cheese ends. Cheers. All right, let's give this a whirl. Just gonna chip that in a little bit. All right. Give it a little squeeze. Closing. It's closing. Wish I had a weight to put on this. That would be much better. You know, leftovers are a great way to try out waffling items. Maybe you want like a breakfast pizza and you had like a ham and cheese pizza leftover. Add some egg in there. Ham and cheese. An egg. That was pizza, but now it's breakfast. Sounds kind of good, actually. All right. I see the cheese bubbling away. It's pretty much compact. Now we wait. Hopefully it comes out nice and waffly. All right, I think it's done. Let's take a peek, see what this bad boy looks like. Well, I think that looks pretty damn tasty. Let's grab a little mini cutting board. Let's unplug this. Oh my god. There's the crunchy cheese I was talking about. Looks so good. Oh my god. I think that looks sexy. Nothing like a little sexy tower stacking, cheese oozing pizza. Pizza waffle, like, can't go wrong. Just can't. Now it's time for the taste test. Definitely adding your own stuff. Of course, changes the flavor profiles of the original pizza. I think it tastes better than what originally tasted. And the cheese, crunchy cheese. I'm not the only person. Comment down below if you like this crunchy cheese and some pizzas. Oh, so good. My dogs are like going crazy right now. So good. Definitely. It's a success. Definitely try adding your own stuff when you waffle your own pizza. Definitely give it a try. Comment down below what you do. And thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Hope I'm not waking up my woman, but please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't, and we'll catch you all next time on Will It Waffle. And I'm gonna point the camera at my girls, you know, so she's gonna say bye in her sleep. Ready? But yeah, see y'all later. Peace out. Till next time.